Whoa. Massive height from that lift. So a technical team. Hold up team is all eight swimmers doing a series of seven elements that are pre-described, predefined. So there is a set of judges that are looking for these and they're only marking those elements. And so there's a lot of pressure on these girls to get them perfectly synchronized and very, very well executed. This is a very, very strong start. There's the first element, which is a barracuda, straightforward barracuda. The judges will be looking for maximum height and vertical legs. The next one we're looking going to look out for is a Nova. Start with a Nova position. I think it's coming up now. A couple of little synchronization errors there across all eight swimmers, so they'll be marked down a little bit on those. So this is the next element. It's a front pike position, going into vertical, and a full twist, so that's 360 degrees. And you go into a split and walk out. That was well timed, well executed, well synchronized. They'll get good marks for that one. There's a panel of judges that are also looking at all of the other things as well. They're the impression judges. So they'll be looking at all of the content that's not part of the prescribed elements. There's some complexity in here, the difficulty of that hybrid. Next one, the rocket split. That's a difficult move. You've got to get maximum height in the vertical position and then go into the split position. And all routines have to do the same move. So as we go through the competition, we'll be able to look out for those in each routine. Good strong start to the competition and technical routines there.